Hey everyone, welcome back to Tactics. So in today's video I'm going to show you how to install custom ROM on your Nothing Phone 2. So to install a custom ROM there are multiple methods and I'm going to cover most of them. So we are taking an example of installing Matrix OS on your Nothing Phone 2, which is the latest released custom ROM. And yes, this video was supposed to be a review of Paranoid Android. I thought that I should wait for a new update and only then I will be reviewing Paranoid Android. Now talking about Matrix OS, it is released on 1st March. So yeah, that is a special date. And also another ROM, Elixir OS, was released on the same day. But I thought I should review Matrix OS first. So there are two versions of this custom ROM. One is this fast boot and another one is the recovery version. So I will download both of them and I will tell you how to install both of them. There are going to be total three to four different methods of flashing this custom ROM. So I'll cover all of them. So size of both of these ROM, fast boot one and recovery one, is different. So for recovery one, the size is 2.23 GB, as you can see here, the compressed zip file size. And for fast boot it is a bit higher, it is 2.81 gigabytes. I will tell you what is the difference between fast boot and the recovery version and how to flash each of them. So I have already downloaded files here. So you can see here I have downloaded the recovery version Matrix OS, the fast boot version Matrix OS. I have downloaded the latest Orange Fox recovery for Nothing Phone 2 and the latest platform tools for fast boot and ADB commands. Now the first thing that we are gonna do is extract platform tools to anywhere on your desktop. So I have just extracted it on my desktop only. So the first method that I'm going to show you is Orange Fox recovery sideload. So as you can see, I have downloaded the latest Orange Fox recovery. Now open that zip file and copy and extract this recovery.img from the zip file to anywhere. Now open the platform tools folder and you can keep your tabs side by side for easy access. Now what we're gonna do is tap anywhere on the blank space in platform tools folder, then press Ctrl plus L. A text field will be visible and you have to type PowerShell, or you can type CMD. I'm using PowerShell instead of command because it looks good. Now you can see our platform tools folder has been opened in PowerShell here. Now let me first arrange my tabs for easy access again. Okay. So you can see that at right side there is PowerShell window, at left side I have this recovery.img in my folder. Let me show you what happens when we type /fastbootdevices. You can see it shows nothing. Now we have to connect the phone first and then we will check. Before that, let me show you what is the current OS on my Nothing Phone 2. So I'm using the latest Nothing OS 2.5.2 on Nothing Phone 2, which is also based on Android 14. Okay, so you can see this is the latest update. And now we are going to boot this phone into fast boot, okay, or bootloader mode. To do that, just hold the power button and volume up button of your phone until the power window appears and click on restart. Once your phone is in restart mode, just keep holding the volume down button and in only few seconds a window will appear for fast boot mode. So just keep holding that and you can see that our phone is now in fast boot mode. Once your phone is in fast boot mode, just connect it to your PC using a USB cable, and when you hear a beep, just type command, hit enter again. This time you will see a serial number will be visible alongside fast boot. And if it happens, that means we have successfully connected our device to fast boot mode. Now type command /fastboot /flash /recovery. Now after this, just drag and drop this recovery.img, orangefoxrecovery.img, to this PowerShell window. Location will be pasted automatically, then hit enter. It will say sending recovery, and in few seconds Orange Fox recovery will be flashed on your Nothing Phone 2. And now we will reboot the phone to recovery mode by just typing /fastboot /reboot /recovery and hitting enter. By doing this, the phone will automatically reboot into newly installed Orange Fox recovery. Now we have to wait for it. Okay guys, now we are successfully booted into Orange Fox recovery. Now click on this menu button, click on ADB and sideload. You can select wipe cache and LV cache, then swipe this button. Once we do that, Orange Fox recovery will be in sideload mode. And to check that, just type /adb /devices on your PowerShell window and hit enter. Now wait until ADB service starts, and once it is running, you can see devices listed, a serial number is visible in sideload mode. Now we are ready to flash Matrix OS. To do that, type /adb /sideload. After pressing space button, just drag and drop recovery version of Matrix OS to your PowerShell window. Make sure that you are doing this with the recovery version only and not the fastboot version, because the fastboot version will not flash. Now just hit enter, and once you do that, you can see a percentage of flashing will be visible here. So it will increase eventually, and this process is going to take around 5 to 8 minutes to install Matrix OS on your Nothing Phone 2. Now just wait until it finishes. I skipped a part in the middle to make the video shorter. Okay, so the flashing has been successful now. Once the flashing is successful, you can go back to the home page of your Orange Fox Recovery, then go to menu, click on more, and you can choose to flash Orange Fox Recovery again, because when you flash the ROM, it will replace the recovery by the ROM's recovery. I have reflashed Orange Fox Recovery. Now the main step is to format data. Just go into the wipe section and format data, or the device can fail to boot. Then you can simply reboot your phone, and once you reboot your phone, Nothing logo will appear. This warning will appear. You can simply press your power button 2 times to skip this warning, and after that Nothing logo will appear for a few seconds, and after that the latest Matrix OS boot animation will be on your screen. So gentlemen, that was the first method, which is ADB sideload on Orange Fox Recovery. And don't worry, I'm going to cover all of the other methods as well. First, let's wait for a few seconds until it boots. And here we booted Matrix OS successfully on Nothing Phone 2 using ADB sideload. Now let's move to the next method. Our next method is also going to include Orange Fox Recovery. So if you are already using Orange Fox Recovery, then it will be an easy method. Also, I'll suggest you to get this USB pen drive with you. Now download the recovery version of Matrix OS or any ROM into this pen drive and keep it with you. We could have also used internal storage, but actually we have to format the data, and that's why we are using the USB OTG here. Now you can see I have connected OTG, but it's not showing here. So you have to go to mount and then click on USB storage, mount that partition. When you will go back, you can see that the data is visible now for USB OTG, and I have copied the recovery version of Matrix OS here. Now what we are gonna do here is we have to simply tap on Matrix OS zip file, and you can choose to reflash Orange Fox Recovery always. Then just drag and slide the slider to start the installation. Now the installation has been started, and it will take around 2 to 5 minutes, and it is actually quicker than the sideload method. So it also depends on PC basically, but yes, this version, this method is faster than sideload method for me. And just wait for 3 to 5 minutes at least. Okay guys, after around 5 minutes installation has been completed, also Orange Fox Recovery is reflashed. Now we can wipe caches. We can just simply disconnect USB storage first, then we can go to reboot system. So I have unmounted the USB storage, now go to reboot, click on system, and then wait for a few seconds. Nothing logo will appear, and after that this warning will appear. Simply double press the power button to skip this warning, and again wait for a few seconds for Nothing logo. And in few more seconds, boot animation of Matrix OS or any ROM that you have installed will be visible. So guys, that was the second method of installing Matrix OS using Orange Fox Recovery, but this was the direct flash method. Now let's move to the next method. Okay guys, finally it's time to use the fastboot version of Matrix OS, and now on PowerShell window, let's type /fastboot /devices to check if your phone is connected or not with the fastboot mode. So it is connected, it is showing up there. Now let's do this /fastboot -w, press enter. Now this command will format each and everything in your device, like all of the data, all of the cache which is in your system. So it will be wiped after this command. Once it is done, we are good to go and ready to flash the ROM now. I'll clear the screen first. Now type /fastboot /update. Now after update space, drag and drop the recovery version, sorry, the fastboot version of Matrix OS. Okay, make sure you are dragging and dropping the fastboot version only, which is higher in size. So just drag and drop this here, and the location will be pasted. Let me maximize this first. Okay, so after just pasting this command, hit enter and installation will begin. Okay, just check this command. Now hit enter, And you can see that the installation is started. It is extracting the partitions. Once the partitions are extracted, it will start flushing them one by one. And this process will take same time as direct flush method, which will be around 3 to 5 minutes. So just wait for 3 to 5 minutes and the installation will be completed within that time. In few seconds, your device will boot into Matrix OS recovery, which is installed by this command only. Okay. Now, your phone will boot into Matrix OS recovery. Once your phone is into recovery, it will boot into fast boot D mode automatically and installation will begin to continue again. Now, we have to wait here. Okay guys, so it took longer than expected. It took 8 minutes, around 8. But we just have used our third method to flash the same ROM Matrix OS on Nothing Phone 2. Warning will appear, double press power button to skip, then Nothing logo will appear and in few seconds only you will see your Matrix OS boot animation again. So that was method number 3, which is called fast boot update package method. Now let's move to fourth and final method, which is fast boot image flashing method. Now for this method, you have to use fastboot enhancer. To download this, you can always go to Nothing Phone 2 Telegram community and check in notes, you will find the download link there. Now fastboot enhancer, we are going to use this to extract payload. And also you can use payload dumper if you already know how to use that, because I have used that in my previous version, previous installation videos. Now opening fastboot enhancer, you can see my device is showing listed here because it is connected in fastboot mode, but we are not going to use that for now. Just click on payload dumper. After that we have to click on browse button and select payload.bin file, but you don't know how to get that file, let me show you. Okay, first let me minimize this fastboot enhancer from here. Double click on Matrix OS recovery version file, open this zip file, you will see payload.bin there. Okay, so now just select this payload.bin file and extract it or copy it anywhere you want. So I am copying it here only and it will take some time to extract, so I'll skip that part. Okay, it's finally extracted. I have created a new folder and I'm going to use this flashall.bat file, which we have used in our previous stock ROM installation video. Special thanks to Spike, Arter97, Hellboy and other members of Telegram community. Okay, now open fastboot enhancer window again and click on browse, and we have to select the same payload.bin file which we have just extracted. So I'll go to desktop and then I'll go to the folder where I've extracted it. So it's in downloads and this is the payload.bin file which we have extracted from recovery version of Matrix OS. Now what we have to do is we have to select all of the images which we have to extract from this file. To do that, just click on partitions and first we will click on this which is ignore unknown operations. Okay, click on this. Now you can see the partition table is listed here. What we have to do is we just have to click any of this, like I'm clicking on Bluetooth, then press Ctrl plus A to select all of the files, then click on extract image. Now go to the same folder where you have pasted flashall.bat file. So I have created this stock folder where I have pasted that file. Now you can see when I click on extract, all of the files, all of the .img files are being listed here. My PC is very slow, so this will take around 10 to 15 minutes to extract payload.bin. I'll skip that part. Okay guys, so it took a very long time and operation is completed. All of the .img files has been extracted from payload.bin into the stock folder which I have created. You know, we can directly flash payload.bin using fastboot enhancer as well. We just have to go here and then choose the device from fastboot menu and then click on flash payload.bin. But this does not work for me every time, so I'm going to skip this one and I'm going to use this script flashall.bat script instead. Okay, so you can see total of 37 files are there. 36 are extracted from payload.bin and one is flashall.bat file. Now make sure your phone is connected in fastboot mode with PC. Keep your laptop or desktop connected with internet, then click on flashall.bat. Double click on flashall.bat file. Once you click on this, a command window will appear and latest platform tools will automatically be downloaded into this folder. Okay, so you don't have to do it on your own, don't have to download and extract platform tools on your own. The script will do it by itself. So again, thanks to Spike and other members. Now just keep an eye on the window. Okay, it is asking if you want to format data, wipe data, press Y. Okay, then it will again ask if you want to flash images on both sides. So you can choose Y or M, yes or no, it is upon you. I'm choosing yes. Then it will start flashing the boot partition, which is boot.img and recovery.img and winterboot.img. So after these files are flashed, your phone will automatically boot into matrix OS recovery again. And once it is done, it will be same as fastboot update package method. It will automatically continue the installation once it is booted into the matrix OS recovery. So this process is again going to take the same time, so bear with that. As I said previously, you have to keep an eye on the screen because it will ask random prompts. So it is asking if you want to disable the verified boot. So yes, we have to do that. So press Y, hit enter. Now it will ask if you want to flash the logical image partition. Yes, of course we have to do that, press Y. And now installation will begin again. Make sure that you always respond to the prompts, because if you do not, it will forever be stuck there. Okay guys, so in the end there was some kind of error that VBMeta is not flashed. Okay, so I had to skip that error. I pressed Y to continue the installation. After that it was asking if I wanted to reboot the system. So no, I don't want to reboot the system yet. So press N, and after that it is done from the PC side. Let's move to the phone. Phone might be in fastboot D mode. Then go to recovery and click on factory reset, format data. And after formatting data, go back and click on reboot system. Now wait for nothing logo and this warning to appear. Again press power button 2 times to skip this warning, and then wait for the boot animation of matrix OS. And that was the fourth and final method of how to flash any ROM or matrix OS on your nothing phone 2 using multiple methods. Yes, you can install any ROM using these methods, but yes guys, I will always suggest you to follow the method which is provided by the maintainer only. Read the notes, read the post fully, after that only start the installation process. Okay, because there might be something in the notes always. So just keep an eye on that, and yes, then follow this process if you are having any issue. Now that I have installed matrix OS on nothing phone 2, a review is coming very soon, so keep an eye on my YouTube channel. Press the subscribe button if you already did not. And if this video was useful to you in any kind, then please press the like button. Drop multiple comments, ask whatever you want to ask. If you are having any issue, I'm there to reply, so just ask in comments. And also please follow the nothing phone 2 community on Telegram for any kind of issue related to these devices. Now let's meet in the next video, and have a good day guys, keep flashing.